assisted by Kern County Fire. On arrival, crews found the house across the street. The rear part of the house is fully involved. They pulled some attack lines. It appeared to be a vacant house. They pulled some attack lines, hit the fire from the rear of the structure. We also did some forcible entry, had to break into the front part of the house, put some hose lines inside, search inside to make sure that we're all on the inside. All the searches were negative. Naked at this time. Some neighbors in the area reported possible squatter activity in the house and people started fires in the past. One of our investigators en route conducted